Hi, my name is Jen Dinney. I am one of the transition coordinators at the Skills Program. I am here at Chelsea Park where our walkathon will be. And I am here with Jaden and Leo, two of our skill students, to give you some tips on walking. So Leo and Jaden are gonna give you a couple tips on warming up. The first being jumping jacks. Let's see them. Beautiful.
Another way of exercising is high knees.
So for clothing tips, since it'll probably be a little bit hot, you can see Leo in his t-shirt. Both guys, we're all wearing sneakers, so we're comfortable when we're walking around. If it's sunny outside, you definitely want to wear what on your body?
Sunscreen.
Sunscreen, right?
Yes.
And then what can you put on your face?
Sunglasses.
But if you don't want to walk, you can also bring a picnic and we will have games for you to play too. It's about being together.